Is he working hard or hardly working? You decide. Our Sam Rubin taking a break from his five-star accommodations to join us live from London. Sam.
Well, you know what? When I come back, I will reveal one particular fifth or six-star aspect of the accommodations. I don't know if they can throw up the Lori Loughlin full screen one more time, but in a way, if they were to do a KTLA Morning News TV movie, you know, a story about the behind-the-scenes life of the Morning News, would they call it Secrets, Lies, and Regrets? In any event, hello from London.
Wow.
And let's let's don the glasses and talk about Rocket Man. And of course, Elton John, the legend that he is, this warts and all musical biography. Taron Egerton, really good actor, doing the singing and doing the real life playing. And what we did yesterday is spent time with the man who was the consultant, the piano consultant, to see if I could maybe learn a thing or two behind the 88s. Take a look.
Michael, I'm a very good typist with two fingers.
Fantastic.
But I have no musical ability at all. Thus, I present myself to you.
That's superb news. How may I be of assistance?
tell me what you told Taron.
Absolutely. Okay. So, let's take, for example, something like Crocodile Rock. I began by showing him basic chord shapes, getting him to realize that although we've got this piece of furniture in front of us, the fact that Taron was such a fantastic singer meant that I could get him to vocally connect with exactly what he was playing. And so over the weeks, that developed into him playing clusters of notes. And having improvised like that, when it came to playing Crocodile Rock, he was...
I remember when rock was young. Holding hands on Skimmel Store.
Your song, what would I do if I was trying to
absolutely
to
okay
that?
So I'd begin with you having your finger here, but we're going to switch seats.
Okay.
If that's cool.
All
for
right.
You so that you can, yeah,
this is a very bad idea. I mean, it's a good idea that you're here, but I'm concerned. Okay.
It's why I started you with Crocodile Rock.
Fair enough.
My gift is my song, yeah, and this one's for you.
I'll give you one of the nicest harmonies in music, which is the major third.
Go ahead.
So we'll have these two black notes here on your little finger and thumb in your left hand.
All right.
And your right hand just playing this solo G here.
Okay.
Together.
That's
the one.
It's a little bit funny. It's a little bit funny. This feeling inside.
Oh, it's the bottom.
And you can tell everybody. This is your song.
Lovely harmonic little lick there.
Absolutely.
The major third.
Okay.
So we come out of that pattern.
I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
All right. Now, that package, of course, was shot here in London, and Lorraine and everybody in the entertainment department put it together in L.A. If I were back there and I had put it together, would I attempt this sort of addendum and try to slip it past all of you? So the question is, this next sequence, would you guys actually have bought into or not? Look.
It's all in the eyes, yeah. And your eyes are lying.
Sam, you know, it's only because you look the part.
You do, though.
It was funny, like a second after it came on, Mark goes, no, absolutely no. It took
I remain the worst actor ever, but that gentleman was really, really interesting, and you could tell, and this was months and months of preparation. Tomorrow, we're going to spend more time talking about Rocket Man and learning about sort of Elton John's real life in London, why he agreed to make the movie at this particular juncture in his life. And if you're an Elton John fan, as I am, and Doug, I know you love Springsteen, et cetera. How does Elton rank on your list?
Oh, he's at the top. I mean, he's fantastic.
Right. So we'll learn a lot more about him. And Rocket Man DVD digital release, and I'll bring these back. Jess, I think they're more Megan than you, but what do you think?
I agree. But I think you should sport those around London
You're rocking
while
it.
You're there. Thanks, Sam.
He needs the red suit, though.
The red suit was great.